हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द ईवीएस क्लास। लेट अस रिवाइज द पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी।
एच ई ए डी हेड, ई वाई ई एस आईज, ई ए आर ईयर, एन ओ एस ई नोज, एन ई सी के नेक, डब्ल्यू आर आई एस टी व्रिस्ट, ई एल बी ओ डब्ल्यू एल्बो, एस टी ओ एम ए सी एच स्टमक, SHOULDER शोल्डर, CHEST चेस्ट, ARM आर्म, THUMB थंब, FINGER फिंगर, LEG लेग, THIGH थाय, KNEE नी, FOOT फुट, HEEL हील।
Today we are going to solve the exercises of chapter number 1st.
Chapter number 1st, the main parts of our body. Question number 1st, answer orally. Now in this, the questions are given and you have to answer them orally. But for the purpose of practice, you can write down it in your notebook. So question number 1st, which are the main parts of our body? The main parts of our body are the head, neck, shoulders, chest, stomach, arms and legs. Question number 2. What is the head covered with? The head is covered with plenty of hair. Number 3. What does our arm consist of? Answer. The arm consists of shoulder and hand. Question number 4. What does our leg consist of? The leg consists of thigh, knee and foot. Question number 2. Point out to the different parts of the body with your finger and name them. Now, as I showed in the beginning of the video, you have to point out the different parts of the body with your finger and you have to tell their names with their spellings. Question number 3. Match the part of the body with the number. So here parts of the body are given and in how many numbers they are found. So eyes, we have 2 eyes. So match it with 2. We have head, 1 head. So match it with option number C. One hand, how many fingers we have? 5 fingers. 2 feet, how many toes we have? 10 toes. Question number 4. Read aloud the given parts of the body. LIPS lips, TEETH teeth, CHEEK cheek, SHOULDER shoulder, ARM arm, ELBOW elbow, WRIST wrist, PALM palm, THUMB thumb, FINGER finger, THIGH thigh, KNEE knee, CALF calf, FEET feet, HEEL heel.
Write question number 1 and 3 in your notebook. Along with the exercise, you have to write the names of different body parts as homework in your notebook.